We got him. Getting ready to go. Thomas, I'm not in that car. I think he's trying to find me. Are you checking the back seat and make sure I'm not in there? Well, I'm not in there.
I think he just realized I'm in this car. Yo, I was in this car the whole time.
I know.
Guess what?
What?
It's Bristol, baby.
Yeah, guess what else?
What?
I'm a little hungover from my IPAs. Take me home. Tell me why I'm feeling this way. A hometown hero without the cane. Just a poor motherfucker that grew up on Gallibus Road. And my grandparents still look at me the same. And I feel bad when I tell them I'm okay. Yeah, the people in this town say I'm too far gone. Than most, the worst end of his eyes, say. And I'm way too blessed to ditch today.
Howdy! We are finally here at Bristol Motor Speedway. We got Big T right here.
What's up?
Excited to be back for the Bristol night race. Is gonna be awesome. We can smell burgers, hot dogs cooking around in this parking lot. We're gonna meet some friends and get ready for some short track racing. The Xfinity race was awesome last night. Hopefully we can win tonight, or Blaney will get it done. We're just gonna have to stay out of trouble. We got a really fast car. We're starting P3. We're just hoping for some good luck in this race, some good stage points, and hopefully we can get locked in for the next round. All we gotta do is just stay out of trouble and we're good. So we're gonna walk around, find some diecasts, find some cool stuff, and meet some friends. We're just gonna have a great time. We're only going to this race tonight. Let's just enjoy some Bristol night racing tonight. It's just gonna be a whole different vibe. So let's head on to the racetrack. All right, so we're walking to the racetrack and this dude's gotta use the bathroom.
I'm kinda bad. I'm walking weird because I'm holding my pee.
Yeah, and there's like, there. I don't know if you can see in the background, that porta potty right there. It's got a safety lock on it. It's got a safety lock on it, so he can't use the bathroom, so we gotta keep walking. Welcome to Bristol. We are finally here at Bristol. Look how beautiful that track is. This thing is nice. Look at everything. This place is packed, just like last year. Well, they don't have programs anymore, but they got the free booklets, and I ended up getting the race pin, so mission accomplished right now. Got the Sun Drop, Dale Jr.'s merch. We got the Penske, Joe Gibbs, Kyle Busch, and then we got the Hendrix. It's pretty cool. Yeah, I like that Blaney shirt, R11. I think it's pretty nice. Bowman's, pretty nice elites. Got some Kyle Busch stuff. Got Ben Rhodes. Do need to get that one though. We got a delicious Bull Rock over there. Got all these people waiting in line to buy some merch.
Chat a little bit with us.
Hey,
yeah. Hey, Marcus, Smith, come on up here.
Where's he at?
Yeah, he's back there signing some autographs, saying hello to the fans.
Man of the people.
Talking to Joey Logano fan.
Yeah. He's ignoring us.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Hey, he's focused on the fans. Right. He's focused on the fans.
All right, so we pretty much walked everywhere, but we're actually going to go back to the tents because I did
see a diecast that I should have picked up, but I didn't. But luckily, I was able to get both of the Noah Gregson diecasts that he won last year where I saw him win in person. But we're going to go back over there and see what else we can find. We may have missed something, but, you know, it doesn't hurt to look at it and doesn't hurt to go back.
There's good old Rowdy over there signing autographs for fans.
It's the start of the flag, bunch of fun.
Yeah, wave that thing.
As we welcome Mr. Kyle Busch in just a couple of minutes.
Yay, it's Joe Logano.
Was that enough? I don't think so. That was a good dry run.
KFB!
Y'all better make a whole hell of a lot of noise for this one.
Let's go! KFB!
Let's have it, brother. All right. What's up, Donnie Nation? There you go. Sounds good right here. Wait till you get out there. You're going to have to pick it up. Live to see another day, as they say. You know, with all that said, let's go get another championship. You want to? Three sounds good. Three championships sound good. That's dreaming high, but boy, let's go.
Three for Dale.
Come on. You got this. This is the house that Kyle built right here over the past however many years.
That's right. I hear you. Winning here doesn't win a championship, though, but it gets us close.
Yeah, but it gets you to the next round.
I know.
It's a beautiful night. Ready for some short track racing. Anything can happen in this race, man.
Anything, man. Even Cody Ware can win.
Yeah, pretty much.
No, let me stop. That's impossible.
Anyway, I'm just excited for this race. Let's see if we can get it done tonight. We got a really good car. And look, there's Bull Rock again. Check out the Bruton Smith building. Are you Ginger Billy?
I am, sir. What's up, buddy?
Yo, how's it going? Can I get a picture?
Let's get one.
That's awesome,
good
man.
Good to meet you, brother. Good to meet you.
Yeah, have a good night. Place is packed today. Good Lord. Holy moly.
Thank you.
Let's get it.
Jesse, get us north, baby.
Oh!
Buescher ends up winning the race. This race was insane, honestly. Kyle Busch, blown tires. Bowman gets involved in a big wreck. Just a lot of chaotic stuff happened tonight. I can't believe I met Ginger Billy. That's insane. Never expected that. But love Bristol. Definitely coming back next year for sure. Great atmosphere out here. And the night race proved it itself. And you definitely got to experience it yourself. It's incredible. It's amazing. But thank you all so much for watching this vlog. Hit that like button and subscribe for more if you want more NASCAR vlogs. Just one hell of a night. Thomas, you got any final words?
We have got another special presentation.
You got any final words?
I still haven't seen Blaney win in person.
Yeah.
It continues.
Yeah, bad luck, man. But hey, anything can happen. We got two more races to go. We got Martinsville, Xfinity, and the Cup race. But thank you all for watching. Love every single one of y'all. And just remember, stay gold.
When I see your smile and tears run down my face, I can't replace. And now that I'm strong, I have figured out how this world turns cold and it breaks through my soul. And I know I'll find deep inside me, I can be the one. I will never let you fall. I'll stand up with you forever. I'll be there for you through it all. Even if saving you sends me to heaven, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Seasons are changing and waves are crashing and stars are falling.